Foul against us. Something. I'm holding my glove now. Pick it up, she can pick it up. Off sides. Where's it from? Corner.
Thank you.
go. Calling everything tight. I suppose it's good for this team. What? Wow. Oh no, good. Yes, calling everything, all the pushes in the back are getting called. Too much time around the middle there, it's clear. You got that foul. We all thought that was a foul. It was a foul the other way. Don't know how. Back, there were subs, two for the other team. Thank you. believe it's time to talk to the parents here. They've been complaining about, let him play, ref. Go through three players. That's what Cleary just said too. No foul thrown, sorry. Come on. Oops. Very nicely done. Keep it down there now. Let's hold it down there. Okay, nice swing, wide open. Oops. Oh, what happened there? The left foot off, but couldn't tell if it just missed or was deflected. Coach said, well done, little P. The other's fine, I think. That doesn't seem good. What? Okay, corner. Two people in goal. Let's clear it out. Oh. Went up in the air. I can't tell if Jaden got it over or it just flew over her head. And over her head. Yeah. no kick. Extra. Second. Come on, girls, get down there. No one's down there. There's... Come on. Come on. Very late getting offense down there. Nobody went for it. Offsides. Thank you. Yes, come on. Hey, come on. Jeez. Oops. Go kick. It's still in. Yep. How much going to get away with this time? This is on our guys here. Don't give him 10 yards. Up the corner. Whoops, my bad. This has got to get cleared. Just clear it. Nice work. Oh. Wasn't great, girls. Gonna hit the wing. we need to. Just too long. Shove in the back, thank you. That's pretty well, isn't it? Play there. Swing with the board. Thank you. foul. Minutes clear, Claude. Oops, ball went crazy. Shove. They give it to us. Disagreed, apparently. Thank you. shot there, I don't think. Keep him down here. Nice throw. Take your time. Maybe even a sub would be good right now. Ooh. Yep. That's game.
Your mom was like, just so don't repeat it at school. And then she said,
yeah. Yeah, it's like, I like it when you breathe on my neck, thank you.
Yeah. My neck is warm, it makes me fly.
Whoops.
Take the video.
Okay.
Tough game? Huh? Like a tough? The rest of you said, your ball, here you go.
Good job, everybody.
I'm telling you, you just said, yeah,
that's awesome. They're taking the medals and going home.
Do you hear me? Do you hear me on the phone? Let me turn my hearing aid on.
What'd they do?
They took the medals.
Did you hear what that girl called me?
What?
Yes, I am.
Thank you.
pitcher?
Let me see.
Oh my god.
Alright, on behalf of Heartland Soccer Association, first of all, we want to congratulate you for making it to the championship game. And then, secondly, we want to thank your parents for bringing you out here all weekend. Parents, thank you very much. And now we want to congratulate KC Fusion for making it to the championship game and for winning the bracket. And I'll present the trophy to Coach Mike Cleary.
Real classy. I will say just a couple of things. Hey, thank you to the HIT tournament and the HIT organizers. It was a great weekend. Perfect weather has been perfect. I've had three teams here and everything's run on schedule. Really, this is about the girls. So thank you, girls, for sticking with it all weekend and sticking with the plan over the last 4 or 5 years. It's been fantastic. And thank you to the parents for following us around. So thank you. Usually I give this away to a player that's played superbly well in the tournament, but there's only one name that's going to be on this one, and her grandfather passed away this week, so it's Megan's trophy. Yeah!
Megan, she's a Colombian.
Mexico.
She's
from
Mexico.
How did
you
like
Mexico?
Madigan. Gracie. The goal scorer, Casey.
Parents, he just called parents.
Down in front.
You need better angle.
I don't know where to look.
Middle.
Just look at
it. Stay there till they're all done.
No! Yeah. No.
I like the
little guys.
Guys, look at my
turn. Oh, no, Mike, get out. Get out, Mike. No, I'm just kidding.
I'm right, Maddie, give my phone and take a picture. It's in my bag.
Was it,